Hey gamers, if you're grappling with the pesky LS-0016 launch failed error when starting up Fortnite on your PC, no worries. In this guide, I'll walk you through resolving the LS-0016 launch failed error on your gaming setup. Let's jump right into it. Solution 1. Begin by verifying and repairing the game. Open the Epic Games Launcher, switch to the Library tab. Click on the three-dot icon below the Fortnite poster. Click on Manage from the pop-up menu. Then click on Verify. The launcher will verify and repair any corrupted files. Once the verification and repair process is complete, restart your computer. After the restart is complete, check if the error is resolved. Solution 2. If the error persists, clear your network configuration settings. First, click on the tray icon and right-click on the Epic Games Launcher icon. Click on Exit. Now locate the search icon, type CMD, right-click on Command Prompt, select Run as Administrator, and then click Yes. Type in nets space winsock space reset and press Enter. Then type ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. After that, type ipconfig/release and hit Enter. Now type ipconfig/renew and press Enter. Next, type netch space int space ip space reset and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll provide these commands in the video description below. Lastly, restart your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 3. If the error lingers, try using an optimized DNS server. Open the command prompt again, type the ping 1111 and press Enter to get the minimum, maximum, and average ping of this DNS server. Next, type ping 8888 and press Enter for the other DNS server. Determine which DNS server has the lowest ping. Go to Settings, click on Network and Internet, then click on Ethernet. Click on the Edit button next to DNS Server Assignment. Select Manual and turn on IPv4 if it's turned off. In the Preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Move on to Alternate DNS and input the appropriate values. Click Save and you're done. You should now be able to play Fortnite without encountering the LS-0016 launch failed error. And that's it, folks. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.